Hallo, velkommen tilbake til Kristi min, og velkommen tilbake til Black Ops 2 multiplayer, eller ikke multiplayer, men kampanjen var det. Jeg spiller som ikke multiplayer nå, så i siste så jeg har blitt mer inn i det. Men ja, vi skal prøve å fortsette litt her. Så. That's how it started. Her old man tries to kill Menendez. Menendez wants payback, even if it takes decades. Menendez, back then, was a big fish in a small pond. He made his cake. And the drug cartel out of Nicaragua. There's a hand-me-down. Mm-hmm. The CIA smoked his old man. Old Cyclops is pretty pissed at America. While we're fucking around in the Middle East, the Russians and the Chinese are getting real cozy. Huh. Now, the politicians, they want you to think this is about ideology. It's a lot of horse shit. Give me your phone.
Go ahead.
Rare earth. Elements. Whole fucking world runs on this shit. Who controls all of it? China.
Jeez.
So while corporate America is kissing China's ass.
Now the mysterious Cordis Dia social network has crowdsourced simultaneous protests in both Iran and North Korea. Never seen in public, who really is the leader of Cordis Dia? He's known only as Odysseus.
Odysseus? My ass. Raul fucking Menendez. Asshole. I told JSOC, but they were too busy. See, the drone race had started. I mean, really, guys? You're gonna build an entire military based on a mineral element that's wholly controlled by China? I need a drink. Dipshit.
Oh, God.
Give me a soda. Get it from the nurse's stash. None of that diet crap.
China's Premier Chen is outraged by Cordis Dia's leaked memo, alleging the cyber attack was covertly ordered by the White House.
And through all the dirty shit the U.S. government's gotten away with, this time, they're innocent and no one fucking believes them. They take out Cordis Dia's network 2 days later. The director of the FBI burned alive. Right now, a billion people believe that Raul Menendez is their savior. Guess what, boys? He's not. You better take him out pretty fucking quick. That shit's gonna happen. Yes.
Look at that.
Wow.
My name has got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cordis Dia have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. You'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I could say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nail gun.
What? Cause my meaning is gonna be that, but I'm sure. It's on.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nail gun.
What? Hvordan er det? Hvordan jeg skriver dette her, men det er sånn for å holde litt, litt den mannen her og sånn, og så prøver vi nå. Jeg har ikke gjort det på sånn 100 år, vet du, sånn, så ja. Ok, klar, klar.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nail gun.
Detach, må se. Så her kommer det til å bli så vanskelig at det er ikke vanskelig, men det er bare vanskelig for meg å lære det hvordan generelt.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nail gun.
Ja, men Skal vi se, jeg må ikke vente til jeg kommer helt inntil. Ja, prøver det. Så. Hvor var nesten det?
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nail glove.
Nei. Oi, nå må jeg ikke klare dette her.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nail glove.
Hvordan skal jeg gjøre dette da? Press, og så... What? Jeg skjønner ikke at jeg... Ai. Nå har jeg lyst, og så... Hoppe jeg og går vel... Det er noe jeg må holde inn, for jeg trykker rett rekkefølge, men jeg vet ikke hva tid jeg skal gjøre. What? Det må nesten bli en episode av dette her. Bare å se om jeg skal feile. Ja, det vet du ikke, det må jeg bare gjøre.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the
nail gun. Jeg må sikkert vente at jeg kommer helt inntil, liksom. Inntil veggen. Ja, ja, prøv det. Space to swing. Okay, hope we get a new...
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nail glove.
Jeg må gjøre det... What? Må jeg gjøre det med en gang du kommer opp, eller må ikke meg? Oi.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nail glove.
Jeg tror faktisk jeg må holde noe inne, jeg. Trykker jeg den første, så må jeg trykke jeg holde den andre.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nano gloves.
Oh. So far, so good.
Det er, ja. Ah, ready? Det er det nå.
Okay,
hot shot,
your turn.
Yeah. Oi. Fader.
Ready? Okay, hot shot, your turn.
Okay, man. Ja, jeg gjør det sikkert for sent. Ja. Det er ganske logisk.
Ready? Okay, hot shot, your turn.
Ja, hvordan er det jeg skal gjøre dette her? Det er helt gale. Jeg er... Om jeg skal legge det beste til et. Sånn, og så var det...
Okay, hot shot, your turn.
Sånn, og så svinger vi oss rundt, og så... Nei! Det må være en eller annen måte vi skal gjøre dette her på. Skal vi se.
Ready?
Ja.
Okay, hot shot, your turn.
Guess who's what? Må si jeg er klar akkurat litt før. Det er sikkert logisk.
Okay, hot shot, your turn.
Bra. Nå, prøv oss. Men altså... Nei. What? Hvor simpelthen skal I give jer det der, der? Ej, prøv nu. Okay.
Ready?
Ja, okay, så.
Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
Akkurat nå gjorde jeg akkurat som jeg skal gjøre det egentlig.
Ready?
Ok. Se meg her da.
Ok, Hotshot, your turn.
I det, jeg skal gjøre, jeg tar riktig hold inn lenge før. Da virker det ikke. Jeg må sikkert trykke det akkurat sånn.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
Jeg kommer sikkert å bli lært så dette her, men... Åh, nå vet jeg hvordan jeg gjør det.
One more time, let's go!
Nå vet jeg hvordan jeg gjør det. Jeg har ikke fullt helt med jeg. Skåleis.
Thanks to you.
Wide open. A little more than skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
His followers sure did. And what does Cortes Dia mean exactly?
It's Latin. Heart day, some shit like that.
Sounds like something noble. That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up.
Hold shift. Det här var spännande att se.
Right, man!
What? What? Jag fick mig inte väck, det gick bara fort ner. Bra.
I'm good. Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover, ready on your go.
Come on.
I got contact. Kerrigan, this is Harper. Come in. Enemy is preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. You're clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Estamos bajo ataque!
Draw. Where? Okay, that's not good. Oh, so cool. Jeg tror jeg må den. Skyter hele veien til alle vekker, og så bare slutter jeg bare å fylle med på meg mot slutten, og så fjerner jeg.
Shit, the fucking turret got the area locked down.
Scrap me an iron, it do. Smile my learn shop.
EMPs will fry them.
Turrets down!
going, man!
There's gotta be more to this facility underground.
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team.
Salazar, get it open.
Oh.
It looks deserted.
They may have abandoned it as soon as we attacked.
Sånn, vet du, og stack man her, og så... Ja. Så man skal ta det nok ikke. Tar du med deg da?
Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you.
To volla.
All right. On.
They got an ASD. His front's too tough.
Spread out. Clear the area.
I'm talking to him fort. So we do then.
Upstairs, go. Keep pushing!
They sure as hell don't want us in here!
Of course, really toss out. Ikke PC, det har det, skal det. Nei, det tror jeg ikke. det er egentlig ikke det. Skytte på like og sånt. Ikke han. Men det er ikke noe. Oi, Stacy. Skulle skytte deg. Satan. Oi. Sånn. Vet du hva jeg gjør? Jeg gjør det sånn dette her. Når du har sett episoden, så begynner du på neste episode rett etterpå. Så får du ikke den i morgen eller en annen gang. Så snakkes med i neste episode. Like abonner på kanalen, det er den vennen dine, og så lik videoen. Hvis du likte videoen, så snakkes med i neste episode av noe Black Ops 2.